Hello and welcome to another episode of Gears of War 5. This is Act 2, Chapter 4. So we're going to crack on. Straight over there.
I'll cover navigation.
Straight in there. Get back on the super duper skiff, or whatever it's called. And outside of campsite done. I'm guessing. Not complete? It must be complete. Hello, Storm. I don't get it. Well, that's where we need to be. The old Cog War, man.
Where do we find him?
We'll need higher ground. I think gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remove that security clearance I mentioned.
Wait a sec. The one.
One I didn't know existed. Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We need to get to the gate.
We went the wrong way. Completely the wrong way, you fucking moron. Sorry for my French. That was alright. Need to turn right. Yeah, that was the right way. Oh my god. Need to go. Back over. Woo! So off we go on our next adventure to the old Cog War. Apparently, that's the next step in the particular sequence, and we can get there on the skiff.
Alright, there's the gate. Let's pull.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, is anyone else loving that skid action? Take some guns last year, hammer burst, ember. Oh, we got a mark. What the fuck is that? That's the Lancer. I'll take that. I'm pretty sure some explosive situations are gonna come about.
Okay, Jack. Let's see if that
comes. So I've Jack ripped the bill this time with the new codes. Hopefully we can do something about it. Grab my beer. You're wondering why I'm dressed as a Viking, as always.
No, the old car didn't get enough credit for its advancement.
Saturday, felt like it. Ragnahan, grew my beard. Get through.
Or it got exactly enough credit.
Yet, through.
Come on, let's get in there and unjam it.
Why are all the doors jammed? Not gonna climb that, no? Guess not. Gonna climb that? Nope. Is that? Nope. What about over here? What if I talk like this? What if I sing? I gave my mother
chicken. I'm gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
Alright, we clear them out! Then we deal with the gate!
Anyway. Oh shit. That guy needs to die. Can't see them. This is fucking bastard.
Oh, man. I'm hurt.
Ah.
No
here, Joe.
Move this dude back. So good. Bang, you have some of that. Yeah, where's that coming from?
Okay,
yeah.
We got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
Next. Oh, we'll take some more core action as well.
So, what do you think
we're going to need to upgrade him? 15. Wow. What is a good one to upgrade? The zapper. Yeah, I think we need that. Increases longer. Damage increases longer it hits an enemy. Oh, get that on as well. Jack's going to become the new tank of the world.
Truth. That's what we're looking for.
How do we get over there? Search the counter. How do we get over to that one? There's not a ladder, was it? Probably.
Jack, see if this opens the gate.
Open the gate, Jack. See? I'm trying to get places here, Jack. Yeah.
There we go. It's open.
There we go. That Mount Everest just in front. Beautiful view. Right.
Both gates open.
Oh yeah, 10G. That old cog technology. That old 10G.
Car passing.
I might take that thing. Jeez. Why would you not take this thing? Yeah, you got down mine. Get on the little. Whee! Yeah, boy. And away we go.
We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those new hope messages passed through it.
East comm tower location. Let's find that one. East comm tower.
We'll need transmission data from two towers. One will be able to figure out where those messages came from.
Whee!
Then let's get started.
This is crazy shit. Hopefully, we can make it to the East Comm Tower and we'll see where we go from there, but this game is feeling very long and insane, man. I must have been playing for quite a few hours now. It started about midday. About 6 hours. Only in chapter Act 2. Riding on its own. Yeah, I guess we're going straight forward.
Looks like we're going to have to reach the tower on foot.
Reset the tower on foot. Surprise, surprise. Oh, that's how you break. You're back in a goddamn tower.
There's one thing I keep asking.
Not sure what's going to be good in this situation.
We're
going to find out.
Is it the coma? The guilt?
Jin got
him. The guilt?
And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so...
yeah.
Cog.
Well, he is Anya Strauss' son, remember?
So Cog and so Locust.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Opposites attract. Just crack a quick 10-hour before we start this.
Think we got a clear
Absolute
let's find out.
I think I saw my friend do this on stream the other day.
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one.
It did not work fun. Then again, did he have the right tools for the job? Possibly, possibly not. He's a great player, though.
Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. get to it now.
Oh, this is gonna be painful. I can just feel it already.
What do you think?
That bad. Be careful, control out.
Be careful, control out.
Look out!
Woohoo! That was a close one.
Come on, this way!
The real close. Gosh, whoa.
We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find exposed. Shelter!
No.
Get back!
I'm beginning to see why no one lives
the enemies.
Yeah, yeah, and if we don't keep moving, we're gonna die up here! Oh shit! It's occupied!
Help the balls! Let's clear them out! Look out!
Oh, mother of God. That just hit me. This guy just curled a boom shot around the wind.
More of them incoming.
Are you serious? How has he curled a boom shot around the wind?
Oh,
stop pressing the wrong button. Killing it around, isn't it? Did I kill it? I think I might have killed it. How was that? He just floated off and died? Oh, it's all over. That first fucking hit must have been a good one. Yeah, them all over.
What's the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're...
What is over here? All time. Nasher. Oh my god, guys, Gnasher.
Del, up we go.
Up we go, Del. Hello. Oh, that's just impressive as well, that is. Absolutely impressive.
Come on, we gotta be close now.
650.
Hey, this tower's a
bust.
I came here
for the
keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever!
We
this what? Storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
Carrier.
Wait, I take that back. I'm loving this storm.
Roll. Oh, not loving that though. Didn't see him at the back end. And take his head off with that torp bow. We got this. We got this. The source.
Hey, these towers are busted.
I'm here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals
keep moving!
Keep,
keep going!
Del! We got a carrier!
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
Oh no, figure. Bubba!
Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Oh my god. I'm behind a block of ice, for fuck's sake. Jesus. Jesus. We're so close. So close. I need to nail that guy straight off the bat. Yeah. If we can. I'm not sure we can.
I'm here for answers. I'm not going back to my answers. Keep moving! Our thermals won't
keep moving. Keep going.
Del, we got a carrier!
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
Whoa. Bye-bye.
Wait, I take that back. I'm loving this storm.
Back killer. Thought I had him with a headshot. I have to run all the way to the side and hide. Maybe send him.
We gotta be close now.
Send an electro shock at him.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
We came here for answers. I'm not going home.
I do like that little slide actually.
Our thermals won't keep us warm forever.
70.
Del, we got a carrier.
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
There's a guy right there. I think we can make that. Run through.
Come on,
take him down. It's all about. That'll do.
I came here for answers. I'm not going.
Keep moving. We can hide down that corner. You won't know we're that far up.
Del, we got a carrier.
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
So I am.
Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
How did he survive that? Nailed it! Saw the hit mark. Goddamn shame.
Come on.
Alright. I need to get a bit more comfortable. I'm sitting in the most awkward position.
This tower's a bust.
6 hours.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home.
Legs are aching from gym.
Our thermals won't keep us warm.
We gotta go for it.
We gotta go for it.
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about.
He's dead.
Wait.
What? We hit him. I heard his head explode. God's sake. I have to sit back, just pop him 1 mile.
Come on, we gotta be close now.
Face the goddamn
time.
I came here for answers. I'm not going. Keep moving! Our thermals won't
keep us warm.
Please,
not too much of a preposterous jet, huh?
Del, we got a carrier!
You see this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about. Wait!
Yeah, this is out.
Good one, Jack.
And you miss. You ass. Count them yet. Must have been. Nice. That's the one. That is the one. Dell to the rescue for once in his life. Really good with that hammer burst, to be honest. Prefer it. Those explosives are usually pretty useful. Sneaker. Multiple. Son of a bitch.
Tower's through here!
Tower through here. Squeezing through with a mulcher. Enching through.
Okay, let's get up there.
Dragging the mulch through. Into my face. Jesus Christ. That was dumb. Ice boulder. There you go.
Watch it! Ice boulder incoming!
Stay out of the middle! Let it pass!
Another boulder!
Give my eyes something!
Jesus Christ. Now you dog. I'm guessing another one's coming. Yep. Stick to the right. Stick to the right and it will do your right.
Doors just ahead! Tower's almost completely frozen over!
Jesus Christ. Get to the dowel.
Help me open
Get to the dowel! Made it to the dowel. Symbol.
Yeah, I saw. And if you had a choice,
or them,
she changed
her
was
then. I can't imagine. Then you know what I'm doing.
Right?
Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's
getting
turned by the
look squee. Yeah, I
just want to find that dog, darling. Not turned in a bisexual way. Turned in a kind of weird locust killed the human race kind of way.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Could be a blown fuse. I've got plenty of those going around. I don't even know why I've got some more pieces of shit. You need this weapon. The worst weapon in the game. I'm the guy.
Jack, see if that gets us
Jack,
out.
See if you can just pop the door. Yeah. Let's see. Restore power to the console.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Get in there, Jack. It's where you belong. Stick your big stick inside. Whoop! Some cog action going on.
Unauthorized access.
Uh-oh.
Security protocol initiated.
So it's offline.
Error. Security protocol.
It's not good.
Security systems.
Let's check it out.
Let's just check the transmission data before it
launches. Need those turrets to win. Signal fine.
So. We scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
That's it. What do you want me to do? Now vibrations. There you go. Decrypt the signal. Use left and right and up and down to decrypt the signal. That was weird. So you have to go up and on each one, you have to just go left and right, find the green slot. Not too difficult, anyone can do that. Can't even hear what they're saying.
Get in there, Jack.
Get in there. Oh, so you just have to find loads of different scanning locations.
Jack, let's
got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet.
Right, yep.
We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Well, we might as well find all the locations, haven't we, woman? Please. Otherwise, we got nothing. In this man. Keep using
it. Get in there, Jack.
Get in there, Jack. This is the end of the mission. End of the episode now. I'm just getting as much intel as I can from these locations. This way I can find out some new stuff that needs to be found.
Get in there, Jack.
Get in there, Jack. Anything else needs to be found? We got it. Oh, no. We didn't get it all because there's another one. Just find the last one, if there is another one. Just double checking. We've got a few sources to go through. Plenty of things to do in the next episode. Nothing over here? Nope. And that's all. Right, so, where do we go now? Break through the goddamn door. Got some explosive rounds here. Nice, it's all bullets. Go for that. Nash is found. Snub pistol. I'll end it there. In the next episode, we shall continue on. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, enjoy this shit.